Starting with the simplest option for anyone new to the sport, the E-Zone Ace comes pre-strung and is under $100, making it the best option to get in your hands and get you on the court playing. Offering players the largest head size and a massive sweet spot is the E-Zone 108. Light, forgiving, and maneuverable, it's perfect for the improving player who wants user-friendly performance. The E-Zone 105 sits between the control of the E-Zone 100 and the power of the E-Zone 108. As such, this is the perfect racket for the intermediate player who wants a light and forgiving racket with controllable power. Ideal for intermediate and advanced players, the E-Zone 100 offers three different weights that will give you the tools to swing for spin and power. With the E-Zone 98, Yonex delivers a solid weapon in four options, all with arm-friendly stiffness ratings and surgical 98 square-inch heads. Let's take a closer look at the specs. At under 10 ounces with a 102 square-inch head size, the E-Zone Ace is more forgiving and powerful than a standard 100 square-inch racket, while still delivering impressive control on full swings. The slightly extended length on the E-Zone 108 provides extra pop on groundies and serves, and the open 16x19 string pattern will help you control the power with spin. More forgiving and powerful than a standard mid-plus racket, the E-Zone 105 comes in at 10.2 ounces strung, allowing you to swing faster when more pace and spin are needed. Breaking down the E-Zone 100 into three separate weights, we find the lightest option at 285 grams. As the fastest spec in the group, this racket will make it easier for improving players to swing for power and spin, coming in at 10.6 ounces strung. Next is the 300-gram version, which is 11.2 ounces strung and ideal for both intermediate and advanced players. This racket is quite mobile and well-suited to aggressive all-court players who like attacking the ball from any court position. The most advanced option is the extended length version of the E-Zone 100+. At 27.5 inches long, this racket provides more leverage, plow-through, and power than the other models. The higher swing weight makes it more challenging to swing, but also great at absorbing and redirecting high levels of pace. Looking at the four options in the E-Zone 98 series, we find the lightest option at 285 grams. At 10.7 ounces strung, this racket is perfect for the rising intermediate who wants a maneuverable weapon that offers easy targeting on full swings. The second model in the series is the 305 gram version, which comes in at 11.4 ounces strung. As one of our staff favorites, this racket is ideal for intermediate and advanced players who want a modern player's racket with great feel and pinpoint accuracy. The most advanced option in the E-Zone 98 series is the extended length version. Although it has the same 11.4 ounce strung weight as the previous model, this racket is a full half inch longer, giving it a much higher swing weight. As such, it is harder to swing, making it more suited to experienced players. The reward for those who can swing this racket effectively is an unmistakable boost in stability, plow through, and power. The heaviest model in the 98 square inch head size is the Tour version, and it comes in at 11.7 ounces. Best for experienced players, it delivers loads of mass and stability, rewarding strong players with outright power for those who can swing it. Be sure to take a look at these rackets and their specs on our website. If you have any questions about which racket is best for you, please call our racket specialists at 1-800-799-9230 or send us an email at rackets@tennis-warehouse.com.